Exciting episode of MaLioSher Gaming, bringing you 7 Days to Die.
Haven't recorded in a while.
So,
behind you!
Ah, keep him off me. I'm trying to pick him off from afar.
I hit him with my sledgehammer, but he's missing for days. Oh god. Ow. Ow. Ow, I can't even hit him. There we go.
Can't see a thing.
Oh god. How did I die? How did I die?
Because you survived 7 days. YOLO!
Okay, I'm coming back.
Stun damage, huh? YOLO!
Lost all my tools. Did you guys break my bag?
No.
I saw something like, popping like...
That was me.
Did you look in my bag?
No. I said that was me killing someone.
Ha!
I like how you did a backflip or something.
Oh, there's another one more on the ground. Oh no! Pistol's broken.
I got him with the phone chip.
Repair. There we go. Good job.
Bullet casing and feather.
Where's my backpack?
Lion, come back here. Why are you doing that?
Doing what?
Hey, Max.
Coming.
Do you see him doing that glitch again?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Come here, Lion. Lion, come here.
Lion, stop doing stuff, inappropriate stuff.
Oh my god, this is her children. Like, children, watch this. Please stop doing that.
Where is my backpack?
Oh, zombie.
Did you guys do something?
No.
No, I didn't. I found a rock. It was probably your previous backpack.
That was funny as heck. So.
Another episode of Lion breaking his leg.
No, that's usually Dragsmo. But
no, that's usually me.
Dude, you're still glitching. Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh my god, now Dragsmo's doing it too.
What? No! No, not me.
It was only better when it was just you.
Y'all are perverts. This is like the most disturbing animation ever.
No! I broke my sleeping bag!
Are you breaking mine?
No.
Better not be. Because if you are, I will look for you. And I will find you.
Nope.
Then I'll build a house around you.
No.
No doors.
Let's see. Oh, that's what I want to make. Bacon and eggs.
Guess what I did with your four giant?
What?
Deleted it?
Wait.
Dude, oh my god, what are you doing?
What's going on?
I didn't do any. Whoa! No! I just got rid of my forged iron!
How?
Not forged iron. My iron reinforced club!
How?
I scrapped it by accident thinking that would scrap the
iron. Here, I have another one for you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Let me just kill myself first, that way I don't have to do the glitch thing. Oh, wait, if I die, then I won't be able to spawn here. I need beds. I need a bed. I'm very needy today.
Man.
Can you give me some
bullets?
What are you
sleeping
doing?
Bag thing?
Oh, that's 10 millimeters.
You're doing that too.
What?
All right, here, have some cloth. What do you need, cloth fragments?
Yeah, cloth fragments for a sleeping bag.
There, I just dropped some cloth fragments for you. Or not.
You look like you're rocking out, you're possessed or something.
You were possessed that one time when...
let's see. Take that.
I need one more.
Oh, here, I got a bunch of cloth fragments.
Dude, I can't even look at you.
Don't look at him, though.
Here.
Hey!
Your head's shaking like crazy.
My head is shaking like crazy?
Hold up.
Just give me the cloth. I need one.
Okay. Cooking grill.
Crafting something.
Look, is this better?
Let's see. I think I can make that.
Is this better?
Cooking grill.
Am I still glitching, Max?
Yes, you're still glitching.
Let's see. Yeah, you're still glitching.
Guys,
you look like
I'm holding something.
You look like a drug addict. Because you look like you've done drugs and you can't control your body anymore.
Excuse me?
No. I thought I was able to make...
There we go. I'm gonna go out to kill myself.
No.
Don't try this at home, kids.
Let me do it.
This is
no fun. By the way, I'm picking up every wooden frame that I've come across.
No.
I'm just kidding.
So,
Well, that sucks. I thought you were able to make a, that darn cooking thing I need here. What the hell is it called?
Cooking grill?
Pot?
No.
Pot?
Yeah, the grill.
Oh.
Yeah, I have no idea. Yeah, I think you use, metal pipes. Short iron pipes. Oh, I have, like, four.
Well, I got a ton of pipes. You just can't make it.
Hmm.
Yeah, dog backpack. Yeah, my bone ship right here.
Hmm.
Alright, so I got...
Here's zombies.
Some parts here.
How can I kill myself?
Pistol.
Does anyone have a grill?
No, but I don't have a pot.
It's very useful.
I got lots of pots. I was trying to make some bacon and eggs.
Can you?
Yeah. Man, okay. I guess I'll just have to settle for...
Ugh.
Man.
I just got to settle with...
Charge me.
I thought I had a pistol receiver.
You don't anymore.
I got some if you need some.
Alright. How many parts are there to a pistol?
There's four parts to every weapon.
Alright, all I need is a receiver.
Give me a minute.
Right, I also need a pistol book. So can you make
well,
now that you mention it, I think I have. Oh my god!
Oh
my god!
Look in your chest immediately.
Let's see here.
Oh my god! 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 Oh my god!
Dude, you got nothing but trash. Oh, you got a pistol.
No.
Don't mind if I do.
No. Where's this lead? Where's this
Why do you have 16 splints in your chest?
Because he breaks his leg every 5 minutes.
I do.
I'm going to take it.
All right, so I've got a pistol barrel, pistol parts, and a receiver.
All I need is a receiver. Here. Okay, wait, you have pistol parts, pistol what?
Max.
What?
My computer's at 14% batteries, and I forgot to get my charger.
Good job.
Look how bright that is.
How bright what is?
My flashlight and my shotgun.
Like, oh crap! No!
What happened?
That was funny.
What happened?
I'm getting chased by dogs.
Zog, no!
Yeah, there we go.
I'm going, wait.
They wanted to say welcome back. They don't want you to say it, they want to say it. Oh god, I hear them.
But they're still alive?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. No!
You! After you're dead. Oh god. I killed it.
So, welcome back. Draxmo had some computer issues. And we had to pause the video for a while.
Computer ran out of batteries.
Hold up. I'll be right back.
I hate dying.
I hate Zogs.
I owned two of them, and then I was trying to be slick with my sniper rifle there, and yeah.
Tried a quick scope?
Yeah, it didn't work. If I kept my pistol out, I would have been fine, because I killed that first one with, like, a quickness. Yeah, so, welcome back. I was filling up some water bottles because I'm running low on water, and we're gonna head over to the town.
Yeah.
And try to find some more books because it's getting really annoying to not be able to like.
No.
And look what I've got now.
The more you know, the more you know.
Look what I've got.
Hold on.
What is it?
It's his magnum that I made him.
Oh.
Oh god.
Very pretty. Man, I started like just spaz shooting and went through too much ammo.
Why would you do that?
Cause it was a freaking Zog. I'm not gonna like start petting it.
Speaking of Zogs, there's one following me.
So when we're going to the town.
Oh my god! Oh my god! As soon as I empty out my inventory.
All right.
I thought you guys were at the house.
Yeah, we're at the house.
You are at the house?
Yeah.
Where?
I'm walking down the stairs right now.
Oh, because I thought you guys were already inside, and I tried to scare you by saying that there's a Zog following me.
Oh.
I failed.
You failed. Miserably.
Like you always
do. Not miserably, I mean...
So I found, I went outside.
Bad.
The reason I went outside is I went outside to get a airdrop, and all I had inside was rocket launcher parts, first aid kit.
Hey, Lion, you're not glitching anymore. Oh, you look bad.
He time. Is.
Who? Oh, God, he is. What sort of? I mean, he's, like, shivering.
I'm so cold.
My character's cold. Let's see. What do I want to get rid of? Well, we're going to have to cook down this murky water. Let's go over here.
Oh, yes, please, the murky water. I wonder if
murky
they have...
Murky water is delicious.
I wonder if they will have, like, a sitting mechanic that lets you rest faster.
Yeah. I don't know.
That way you can sit by the fire instead of standing and crouching.
You're about to be on fire if you keep standing but next to the fire.
Feel warm by the fire.
Oh, I do.
God, that's so bright in my eyes.
Not mine.
Okay. So I got that. Get the water going. I know I got some more. There it is. I thought I had some more friggin' aloe.
Hey, let's talk about politics. I saw a video...
Let's not.
Yeah, let's not.
Well, we're not talking about anything right now. I saw a video where Barack Obama cried. He was crying, you know, and he said something to do with unlocking guns with a fingerprint like they do with phones. That's actually kind of smart.
Yeah, it'd be cool and all, but that's still a little too futuristic.
I mean, we can unlock phones with our fingerprints, so why can't our guns? That's what he said. Or somewhere along that line.
If it was only that simple, it'd already been done.
Oops.
Hey, thanks for the charred meat.
Yeah, I dropped some charred meat for you, and then also I put that club.
Oh God, my bad.
I put the club in there for you.
Not me.
I think you're supposed to hold that with two hands, not one hand.
Yeah, I know. My guy is so bad, but he doesn't even need two hands.
Look.
And unlike Max, he's like shivering with two hands.
It's the eternal question of what do I want to carry with me?
So you were wearing animal hide boots.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm wearing cloth boots, but because they're better. They're level 11. Yours is level 3.
Man.
You're shivering like crazy, Max.
Talk about fashion.
It really upsets me that I can't make the bullet tips.
Weren't you able to before?
Yeah, I guess I need the book.
Yeah.
I got bullet casing.
Yeah, I made a ton of bullet casings thinking I was be able to make the bullet tips and then ergo make the bullets, but
bullets.
Turns out I am a dumb person that doesn't know how to make bullets.
You just noticed it?
By the way, I sent you a text or a video of you shivering by phone.
That's funny.
Potato!
What potato? I want some.
Mashed potato.
Oh, no, no, no.
So creepy.
What do you mean?
Yeah, because on my screen, you're all like a shadowy figure, and your eyes are like frog eyes.
Oh, I see. I see. So you're saying I'm ugly.
Yep.
So what you're saying is...
I hate your look. Oops.
What about now?
I still see both of you like...
Okay. As soon as I'm done cooking down this goldenrod tea,
stay on the ground.
Oh my goodness, quiet.
Young man.
Please don't.
What? You do not like the YMCA song?
Yeah, it's okay. It's been it's very much overdone. Hey, you left the forge on and not making anything. It's like you're just wasting the fuel.
You should have taken it off. Wait, who did said that? Oh god, I'm overheating.
Did you
103?
Hey, Lion, did you ever make your whatever the hell you were trying to make?
Forge iron?
Yeah.
Yeah. I put 100 iron fragments in there, by the way.
Okay. Make sure to turn the forge off when you're done. That way it doesn't waste all the fuel.
Alright. We gotta find some more shotgun ammo.
I'm finally cooling down. Look.
Oof. Oh, I hear a witch.
Witch?
Yeah. A screamer.
Oh, God.
You guys wanna come kill with me?
Hold on.
I wanna see how she looks like.
It looks like a wedding bride. It looks like Bloody Mary, basically.
But how would you know how Bloody Mary looks like?
Seen pictures. You're like, how the internet would say Bloody Mary looks like.
Much better.
I've seen pictures.
How would you know Bigfoot exists? I've seen his pictures.
Over there, Kenna.
Logic.
Bruh. Dragsmo. Over here, look.
Wait, Dragsmo is to you.
Oh god. So creepy.
Where are you?
Alright, guys.
I'm right outside.
We're gonna wait till the sun comes up and then we'll the sun is up. That's weird.
Yep.
But it's like setting.
Sunset? Oh.
Okay. Hi. Like I said, I'm gonna pause the video and we'll see you guys at the town as soon as the sun comes up. Peace. Made it to the town, but we're so excited that we found a Born and Normal that we're just going to start.
Wee, ow.
Born and Normal?
Yeah, it's Normal. Bookstore. Oh,
paper.
Yay, books. Oh.
Yay,
books.
Ooh, crossbow. By the way, guys, on the way I found...
Oh, God.
Oh, my gosh. Guys, oh, no, a hornet.
Jack, by the way... Sacrifice yourself. Sacrifice yourself for our safety.
I didn't sacrifice myself, I just killed it. With my bone shiv.
Yay, leather!
Hey, bone hunting knife boots. Knife. Hey, schematic. Hey, books.
Before the hornet attacked me, I was, like I was saying, on the way...
Schematics.
On the way, I found the but what do you call it? Leather pants schematic? A Dropbox, I'll just call it.
Airdrop.
Airdrop, yeah, that thing. I found an airdrop, but didn't, you know, I thought you guys already collected it, but I checked anyway and said I'm touched, and I found a flaming arrow schematic, AK-47 schematic, the exploding crossbow bolt schematic, and right just now, I just found a leather pants schematic. Beverages, cabinet, search cooler, nothing there, cabinet,
nice,
there's things right there, young man, I need some water,
here's Johnny,
I'm breaking
through a door, you have to yell, here's Johnny,
yeah, because it's hilarious,
oh nice, I found two medkits in a medical cabinet,
hey, there's another door behind us, Max, there's another door behind us, by the way.
This one?
You're overheating. You need to find water and shelter. Yeah, I just drink water right here. A lot of water.
What was in there, Max?
Crap. Isn't it easier to go... No, wait. No, much easier to go through the door.
There's a zombie behind. Oh my god, there's a giant zombie
behind us. Oh my god, what is that thing?
What is that?
Oh god, I popped its head with like.
Kill it. Kill
it till it dies! It's not dying! Oh my god, this thing's invincible!
What is this thing?
Oh god, it's done.
Oh shit!
Oh my god, it's just not dying! Oh, I got it in the face.
It's done.
Is it? Kill it while it's down. Yeah. It's back up. Run away.
No, I'm not running away from a fight. I'm not like the French.
Really?
Oh, that was wrong.
Oh god. I'm dying.
I'm trying to look at this thing. Look at that thing.
I'm bleeding. I need a heal. All
right.
I need a heal.
Here, take one. I just dropped it.
I already got one. I can't do anything. Really, Max?
What?
You were in my way!
I'm nowhere near you!
You were in my way! Don't touch my stuff, please.
I'm gonna get my bone marrow.
Please don't touch my stuff.
Why would I care about your stuff?
Because you're like that.
Ha! You're too big to fit through this doorway. No, you're not. Jesus Christ, this thing's just not dying! What is it?
Dude, it was so scary the moment it walked into the door, in your room.
I didn't even notice it until I noticed the corner of my eye, like a naked dude.
I think I killed it. It is a feral walker. Oh my god!
Watch out for feral walkers.
Yeah.
Goodness gracious! I've never seen that. It must be something new.
It is something new.
Something.
No! It's a cop! He's gonna explode!
No, oh my god.
Damn it.
What's wrong?
The cop exploded.
I got 15 bullets and.
I'm coming in. There's a flaming zombie right outside.
Yeah, I just killed one.
Dragon's Bones Bone Ship is all my stuff. Oh gosh. Jeez.
That was terrifying. Oh my god.
So glad I called it out in time, though.
Yeah, I totally did not scream like a little girl.
Yeah, Dragon's Bone did not just scream like a little girl.
So I found leather pants schematics, crossbow schematic. I'm definitely going to read that one. A wrench schematic.
Nice.
That's the only thing that I found. Now.
What?
Like, I miss how it used to tell you if you already read a book or not.
Okay, these are not hunting rifles. These are hunting rifles barrels in my chest.
Oh, nice. Shades. I got shades for day. Oh, I only got one shade. Oh, mine. I call dibs.
What?
Whatever. On this wall save.
I hate playing with Lion.
What?
Nothing.
On everything.
No, oh, jeez. No. Yes, you do.
Max called dibs on this last time, so now I do.
Sure.
He did.
I'm gonna just keep, a little bandage for now.
So this is why I always say, every time I come to this damn town, I say, this is the last time I'm coming here at night. Every time I come here, I always say, this is the last time I'm coming here at night. And I keep freaking coming here at night.
You're always saying, oh, I'm too excited, let's go now. Hey, I'm in level 4 now.
I forgot what I was about to say.
Good job.
Don't worry, I'm professional. I totally prepared for this moment.
I found you another iron club.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Almost there. Come on. Yes.
I hope
yes.
It's a toothpick.
It's a toothpick. No, it's pistol parts. Pretty much all there was in there.
I don't know.
It was not worth.
What?
Darn stuff. I got shades for days.
I got a wooden club.
Hey, Draxmo, you want my aviator goggles?
No.
And why not?
Because if he had bone shiv goggles, he would put them on.
Yes.
Oh, leather tanning books!
Where'd you find it?
In these bookstore cases that you guys haven't even searched.
Where?
Over here.
I'm going to read one of these.
One right here.
I'm going to read one of these flaming arrow schematics and explain
where I am.
Schematics.
I'm going to read one.
I'm coming. Where are you?
Here. I'm also going to read this.
Hey, Lion.
Yes, leather. Over here.
Where are you, Lion?
Over here. You just passed by me.
I'm definitely going to read this AK-47 schematic.
All right.
That one.
Was there only one?
Those two.
Oh, give me one.
You want a hunting knife book as well?
Sure.
And a claw hammer schematic?
Yeah, sure. I got a wrench schematic.
How much?
Take that one. And then a crossbow schematic.
Here. I'm walking on sunshine. Ah, I'm walking on sunshine. Take that one. My claw hammer schematic. It's time to feel good. Nice.
Oh my goodness.
What's wrong? Oh.
Dragsmo singing.
It kills the whole.
Hey! Iron glove schematic too.
What?
Iron what? Iron glove schematic?
Iron gloves.
Oh.
You wanted Dragsmo?
What?
Iron gloves?
In real life? Yes.
Hey, look at this. This, like, bookshelf is facing the wrong way.
I know.
There's probably, like, the best items in the game are hidden inside.
No, if it was the face, it was bookshelves facing the other way, then you'd still be able to search it.
You sure?
Oh my god, there are a lot of zombies at the door. Step.
Alright, there's another store right next door. Let's go.
Nice.
I'm gonna
drag Mo's bone shift for him.
It is a shotgun messiah.
Coming. Shotgun. Forget about drag Mo's bone shift.
What? I need my bone shift to survive right now.
Oh my god.
There's a horde of zombies here.
Jeez.
This way. They have seriously reinforced iron.
Zombies over here.
Boom, bing, boom, bing.
I've been working on the railroad all the live long day. Oh my god, this door just does not want to open.
You only clear the debris. Don't worry. Debris or whatever.
Debris. It's definitely called debris.
It's definitely called the results
of a... Go.
It's definitely called the results of a Georgia education.
What? Guys,
what?
Fun pistol parts.
How does that even happen? This zombie is like...
Oh!
Possessed! He's like on the
parts.
He's like on the ground coming towards me!
Like a crawler?
No! I'll show you a video later.
Later.
Oh, you and your.
Potato.
Potatoes, yes.
one's hidden behind the counter.
This guy's hitting me! This guy's literally hitting me! Like, from the ground, he's, like, lying dead on the ground, and he's still moving through the ground, kind of like the possessed Iron Master.
I think, what? Oh, shotgun slug schematics.
Nice, that's a good one.
That's a good one.
Here, Drink that beer in the bottom thingy.
Nice. I have.
Okay, there we go.
I now have three beer, thanks to you.
Okay, this guy's back to normal.
Here, let me help you with this. Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Faster than going through the wall.
Yeah, it used to be that the walls had like no life and you can cut through them so easily.
And that was like, iron reinforced doors are no longer stronger than wooden walls. Cause clearly the wallpaper is stronger than iron.
Hell yeah. It's got like so many years of glue on that thing.
Go in, this one.
Okay, I call these two since you got every other one.
No, I didn't. I only found three.
And I got none.
A hunting rifle stock.
Oh my god, that literally scared the crap out of me.
Everything scares the crap out of you.
Yo, once I turned around, I saw like a woman zombie like taking a swing at me.
Tracks mode 2016.
And I call this wall safe too.
Wait, you forgot this one chest over here.
I'm getting it.
Alright, searching the iron desk. Ooh, puffer coat. Because I have nothing on my chest, but I really deserve it. See?
Let's see. AK-47 stock.
Nice, I already got that. I think if we go home right now, if I had an SMG schematic, I'd be able to make an SMG. Yeah, I'm gonna be able to make an SMG, guys. And quite possibly an AK-47. Hey, Dragsmo, I found a shopping basket for your future mini bike.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
No problem. It was an accident anyway.
Well, guys, it's been another exciting episode of MaLioSher Gaming.
We got something decent out of it this time.
Yeah, finally, we left the safety of our little house. Explore the world a little.
And zombies are coming at me.
Took our first baby step into a shotgun messiah.
And then...
What is a shotgun messiah?
Restored.
Take it easy, guys. Hope you liked the video. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. Peace!
Happy New Year, too! Happy New Year!
Peace!
Okay!